Okay, so we've got a parabolic region described by the quadratic equation y equals x minus 3 quantity squared plus 1. And the straight line y equals x over 2 plus 1. Okay? We want to be able to describe this region. Before we can describe the region, we have to know what the limits are on our x values. Okay, so we want to find this x, and we want to find this x. Okay? Now, I want you to think for a minute. I have to step out for a second, but I want you to think for a minute how we would find these two values of x.